Well, guys, welcome back. Silly Am here. Well, that's what I'm saying. That's Finnish Bully. And now I'm doing this. Assassin's Creed Odyssey. One of the best series I ever did, actually, because I enjoy mythology. And it's in Greece. I mean, come on, who doesn't know Greece? Athens and all that. Yeah, it's going to be a very, very long episode. I said we're going to do a series, this is too long. So I might just do it. Maybe not a full episode. Just some episodes of it. You know, because, you know, I'm doing this till February, it's in the way. I know, I should do some 4 videos, and there's only 2 of them.
Martians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
on shore to start the Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there. No pressure or anything, but we're all depending on you.
Abstergo isn't gonna win this time. If what the book says is true and we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again.
You can do it.
Oh, and Victoria? Read the book. It holds the secrets I won't be able to find on my own when I'm in there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
It happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Nah, thanks for the warning.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken Weasel One now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
Wait, what? A vineyard? Marlaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Since when has he had the vineyard?
Yesterday, I think.
So, Marcos, who owes me drachmi, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Where can I find Marcos's new beautiful estate?
You know the statue of Zeus on Mount Aenos? It's south of that.
I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
My head.
One's over. Tell that one-eyed freak, if he sends you here again, I'm going to cut his other eye out and feed it to my bird. I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed.
Thank you.
gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
Something in return. No wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear them yourself.
You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real. All right, don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that. Try to stay out of sight.
house. Circle.
Something was off. And here's all their loot. Thank you. door sooner than you expect.
I knew you'd listen. My every sunrise and sunset is yours. Everything beneath my humble roof in Sami is devoted to you.
Yes. Now, go home and wait for fate to intervene.
I will, great God, I will.
Well, if money is what she needs, the bandit's stolen loot will do just fine.
Hungry families in Sami.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kefalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
Answers pays only way. Start slow if you can. Let's
check that out.
Thank you.
like she said. The cart looks pretty worse for wear. Looks like these new baskets were off to market until the cart broke. This should help. Better them than the bandits.
Thank you.
feel like it's really next.